include the taping, I want to be sure to include the fact that this Garden of Remembrance and the work that's being done here in the Polling House has been accomplished through the generous donation of our local citizens and our local business people and civic organizations. They've donated time, work, and money. And I think we've come up with a very lovely Polling House Park, which is a focal point now in St. Leonard Town.
Are you going to put more bricks out?
Yes, there are more bricks on order. I don't know whether Doug wants to try to photograph some of the bricks that we already have in place.
Sure.
That's one of the fundraising projects.
Identify our cameraman to the people who are going to be watching this tape.
Well, I identified him earlier as his father.
No, you identified his father as Tim.
You might have to get your face on that tape also.
Okay.
Yes, but I think we need to have come in and take a bow because she's president of the St. Leonard Area Citizens Association, which has been the driving force behind getting this project accomplished.
And he didn't bother the folks that we were here. You can't be good folks at Cameron either.
We should remind people also that we're still taking donations for the garden and that we have a beautiful memory book with everyone's name in it who's been remembered. And because we have still a lot of work to do on the garden, and so it's a nice place to remember loved ones.
And we're taking donations of plantings as well as money to buy the plantings.